Odessa!
Nicola, just the man I wanted to see.
Oh, how may I help you, Sir Luca?
Come with me. We have much to discuss.
Yes, sir.
Damn you, Alistair. Nicola, what happened?
Lady Lakshmi was right. He knew.
I'll get you out of here. Come on.
He's still in there. Oh, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
There's still something I must do.
I knew you would return, brother.
Come out of the shadows, damn you!
You and I, we are not that different. I do what I must to protect my kind. We fight only for our right to live.
That's a lie!
One day, perhaps, you will understand. Forgive me, Grayson. This is not the outcome I sought.
Ugh.
I've lived too long to not know this day would come.
Why, Alistair? You have forced us outside all these years.
I've seen things I am condemned to remember. Civilizations born and destroyed by humanity's incessant greed. The pride of men slaughtering each other in the name of their so-called God.
We will atone for our sins in time. But how can you justify the atrocities your kind have committed?
My kind? My kind are no more evil than yours.
What of your sister? Your father? Was it all a lie?
Izzy, my father. I loved them as my own blood. But they cannot begin to know the curse I have lived with.
My son.
Father, forgive me.
Anna, it is I who needs your forgiveness. I never meant this life for you.
You knew.
I have always known.